Hey, Fighting Knights fans, I'm Danny Rivera, here with head basketball coach Jeff Price. New but returning basketball coach, Price was actually one of our head coaches back in the day, 93 through 99. Coach Price, what brought you back to Lynn?
Well, it was just a great opportunity to have a great time for myself and my family, and to have the opportunity to come back and somewhat start over again where I was 20 years ago, believe it or not, and left here 14 years ago. And just the timing was great, and there's so many positive things going on at Lynn right now.
You had a great season when you were at Lynn 14 years ago. What are you bringing back to this season?
Well, we just need to bring back excitement into the program. We've got to change the culture a little bit and get excitement back in here, get people in the stands and somewhat improve our talent on the court. And you know, with that usually comes wins, and with wins comes excitement and people and those type of things. So, you know, more than anything, we want to get people involved in the program again and get people back in here, and it's up to us to put a good product on the floor, and if we do that, people will continue to come back.
Can you give us a heads up on what we're going to see and the talent that's coming into the season?
Well, we're excited about, you know, we kept six returning players and we brought in six new guys. So I think the biggest key to our team is going to be developing that chemistry anytime you bring in so many new players. And that's going to be our key all year. The quicker these guys come together as a team and understand what we're doing, and it's not just the players that are new, it's the coach that's new as well. We're excited with the players we've brought in. I've been real pleased with our returning players and the new guys we brought in, I think, have caught on well. We've brought in more size. We're a bigger basketball team. I think we're a little more athletic. And I think you'll see a different look probably in the way we play.
What have you guys been getting ready for and kind of building on from last season with these new six new players?
I view offense as like riding a bike, and they don't forget how to shoot the ball usually. And most of the guys we recruit are already good offensively. So we're trying to set a defensive foundation and get them to understand that. So we spent most of our time on that and some skill work. I've been thrilled with our intensity and our work ethic, and everything's been really good.
Who are we most excited to see play and really get into action?
From the returning players, I think Caleb Clyburn and Brandon Smith have been really good on the court with leadership, and Pavle's been very good, and Herb as well. So all four of those guys, I think, have been really good, along with Dante and TJ. You know, as far as the new guys go, you know, we brought in some Division I and Division II transfers, and all of them are expected to produce right away. That's why we brought them in there.
With an early exit last season, what's our strategy for this season to kind of go a little bit further in the conference?
Well, you know, I've learned in this league that, you know, if you can play at the top of the conference, you're going to have a chance to play in the NCAA tournament. I mean, all of our goals is to eventually win a national championship, which is so hard to do, but I've learned in the Sunshine State Conference, if you can play at the top of the league, you can play at a national level. I mean, we had four teams go to the NCAA tournament last year. So, you know, our first goal outside of advancing in the tournament, doing those things, is to be able to play at the top of our league, do well in the conference tournament. If we can get to the national tournament, we'll go from there.
What's going to be this time around versus your first time coaching at Lynn?
What's different?
Yes.
Oh, well, I mean, it's the whole entire university has changed so much. It's not just the athletic program. You know, I helped build this building from the first block, and we have seats on both sides of the gym now, which is nice. And but it's not just basketball. The whole athletic program has grown, and the university. It's exciting to see so much growth going on.
We talked a little bit about getting the fans excited, about bringing the fans back into the stadium. Can you talk a little bit about what that means to the program and to the players?
Well, it's huge. I mean, it means everything. And there was a day when I was here before, you know, you couldn't get in here. There were so many people in here. And we want to get back to that point, you know. I mean, we just got to get the word out. And obviously we have to play well, but it'll be exciting to see that happen.
Well, we are looking forward to that. Thanks for taking your time out to talk with us.
Thank you.
Good luck in the season.
Appreciate it.